After the Vietnam War, who was buried in the tomb of the unknown warrior or soldier?
We don't know. I think all of them are anonymous.
Sure, the whole nature of this show will mean that the unknown soldier, it'll be, he wasn't a soldier, they knew him, and he wasn't dead.
He wasn't dead. The unknown soldier was actually buried in a replica of a large red chili somewhere in Gothic.
Was he an unknown soldier when he was still alive as well? When he was just he kept turning up and everyone's like, how are you? How you doing?
He seems, keen to join in.
I don't know who he is. That unknown soldier, he died. Oh, it's burying.
Now, what happened in the case of the Vietnam War was that there was an unknown soldier buried there, but there was a particular family who thought they heard that the unknown soldier had died in a helicopter crash, but they thought their own son had died in the same helicopter crash. And so in the 1990s, they persuaded the American government to do a DNA test on the unknown soldier, and it was indeed their son. So the remains were returned. So since then, it's been empty. It's unlikely there'll be another unknown soldier, because all American soldiers certainly are DNA profiled, and British ones too, so that they will always be known.
That's a happy ending, isn't it?
The original unknown soldier, do you know when this was, the first time it was done?
Was it after the First World War?
It was after the First World War. When it was done in the year 1920, simultaneously in France and Britain. In Britain, there were four unknown soldiers, and a general pointed at one body, and that became the unknown soldier, who was honoured, it's rather wonderful this, with a state funeral in Westminster Abbey, with full military honours, entombed with a medieval crusader sword from the royal collection, in the presence of a guard made up of 100 VCs. And the guests of honour were 100 women, each of whom had lost her husband and all her sons in the war.
That's amazing, isn't it?
Ceremony.
And the cenotaph is actually a memorial to the unknown soldier,
yes,
isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yeah. That's right. So, I mean, it's a kind of
way...
It's
designed by Lutyens, isn't it?
Yes, I believe.
Yes.
Very good. I think you must have points.
Oh,
I hope so. Make
I
up for the rather last. Large collection Thank of negative you. Points you've been building up.
That's a very funny round, I think.
Well, yeah. No, it was.
You should see if we can pick it up.
Yeah. But yeah, it was a... quite interesting, if not quite funny, and I think worth it. I mean, just amazing, I thought, that story of that service.